Hi everyone, now finishing the Spanish GP, last round in the World Championship 2019. I'm so happy now because I make getting a podium again. Amazing feeling, a difficult section, difficult condition. I think five place or six place, I think, but finally third place, incredible feel, and also ranking in the general ranking, and I make a third place again. So 24 season in the World Championship and third place again, incredible.
Hello everybody, I think it's a perfect weekend for me with the victory here in La Nucía, with a very difficult race, with not had a time in the first lap, many mistakes after it's possible to recover in the second lap. I think it's one of my best season in my career. I'm very happy. Thank you to the team for the big support. Thank you very much.